Hi, I'm Dr. Rob Rosbrook at the Hospital for Special Surgery. My entire career has been here at HSS in New York City. I'm the chief of the Limb Lengthening and Complex Reconstruction Service, and I'm the director of the Osseointegration Limb Replacement Center at HSS.
I'm Taylor Reif. I'm the director of education at the Osseointegration Limb Replacement Center at the Hospital for Special Surgery.
I'm Dr. Jason Holworth, one of the limb lengthening and complex reconstruction surgeons here at the Hospital for Special Surgery.
Hi, I'm Dave Otterburn. I'm a plastic surgeon at Weill Cornell. I work closely with Dr. Rosbrook and all the guys in his group.
I heard about osseointegration back when I did my orthopedic surgery training, and I thought, that's an incredible development. I really want to know more about that. So when I was seeking the very end of my training, I'd heard about Rob Rosbrook doing osseointegration here at Hospital for Special Surgery, and that was one of the deciding factors for me to come here, learn about the process, learn about the procedure, and then ultimately start performing them myself. And it's a beautiful thing that we now have multiple surgeons. We're a growing team. We have the capacity to help as many patients who want to come and experience this for themselves.
So osseointegration is a really special operation for me. It is one of the most transformative operations you can do. It takes people who are oftentimes struggling to walk, struggling to put on their prosthesis, and quite often it makes them walk even completely undetectably normally. It's so enabling for such a wide variety of people.
Osseointegration is all about taking an amputee's function to the next level. A lot of our patients have been wearing socket prostheses for many years, and they are not satisfied with where they're at functionally. So osseointegration is using a piece of metal that we implant into the residual limb, and we attach that metal directly to an external prosthetic that the patient is then able to wear throughout the whole day. And it really takes their function from just kind of getting by to really doing the things that patients want to do.
I was always interested in mechanics, computers, engineering, things along that line, in addition to medical care. So when I learned about osseointegration, it was totally what I wanted to do. It was an opportunity to take technology, metallurgy, engineering, directly link it with people now, today. And I found it tremendously exciting to make such a rapid difference for so many different types of people who were very unhappy but became so well enabled and much happier with a immediate and accessible surgery.
With these interventions, with the ability to walk directly with pressure through the skeletal system, along with management of the soft tissue reconstructions and reducing the pain after surgery with these two interventions, we have some great outcomes.
So osseointegration has been around for several decades now, and it's been performed on hundreds of patients, so we have good experience that this really is a quality of life changing event for a person with an amputation. So surgery can always sound scary, and that's why you want to come to a dedicated program like ours that has thought about the details and makes it a really comfortable process from start to finish.
Dr. Rosbrook is a pioneer, obviously, in this field. He's done more reconstructions, osseointegrated reconstructions, than anyone else in the country, and for good reason. He's great to work with. He's a pioneer. We're always evaluating how we're doing these surgeries. We're reevaluating our roles and our approaches to all three parts, all four parts, the bone part, the nerve part, the muscle part, and the soft tissue. And so it's great having a partner who's as committed to his patients as Dr. Rosbrook.
We've got over 200 cases, 200 patients under our belt at this point, and we are seeing in all of our longitudinal studies that patients' mobility, patient-reported outcomes are tremendously improved with osseointegration. People are happier, they have better endurance, they have less pain, and they have better functionality.
If you have questions about osseointegration, please reach out to us, schedule a consultation.
We're happy to see you and evaluate you. Check us out on limblengthening.com or osseointegrationusa.com for more information. And I look forward to meeting you in person.